In order for courses to be aligned with Section C2 of the CVC OEI Course Design Rubric, or Validity, assessments should appear to align with course objectives or outcomes. These objectives or outcomes could be either be the SLOs or unit-level objectives, and could be included in discussions, assignments, and quizzes.